Now, Master, you can dismiss your servant in peace. Luke chapter 2, verse 29.